Hello and good day, everyone. I've got the breaking news for you guys, and I believe a lot of people, they are going to like this. APC is a party of certificate forgers. Femi Arabisala fingers Tinubu and Osibanjo. A popular critic and author, Femi Arabisala, has accused All Progressive Congress APC of being a party of certificate forgers. Arabisala's savoir is coming a few days after a battered governor of Edo State, Godwin Obaseki, was disqualified by the party from contesting his gubernatorial primaries over discrepancies in his HNC and NYSC certificates. In a series of tweets on Tuesday, Arabisala questioned the educational background of the party's national leader, Bola Ahmed Tinubu. Bola Tinubu said he attended St. Paul's School, Aroloya, Lagos, but the school never existed. He said he attended Government College Ibadan, GCI, from 1965 to 1968. I was in GCI from 1962 to 1968, and Tinubu was not there. The Old Boys Association of GCI also debunked Tinubu's claim. He also claimed in his 1999 INEC form that he attended Richard Daley College, Chicago, from 1969 to 1971. But there is no evidence of this. He also did not attend the University of Chicago between 1972 and 1976. The case filed in court by Dominic Adegbola against Tinubu for perjury on this count was only struck out because the judge ruled that the mandatory requirement of the law is that such an application must be filed within 3 months when the alleged fraudulent act was detected. Tinubu's lawyer, who defended him on the basis of this technicality, was none other than Yemi Osibanjo. He was rewarded with the Vice Presidency of Nigeria, he tweeted. That is the breaking news for you guys. Well, this is actually shocking. Let me leave it to you guys. Leave your opinion, your comment, what you think about this article written by Femi concerning Tinubu. So just leave a comment. Let me know what you think about the article. Thanks for listening. Do have a pleasant day and bye.